here we up the green screen, and here we are. What likely might be adding. Okay, good. This is time. What very likely might be the shortest stream of Bloodborne ever. Period. Like, I think this is gonna be super short. To be 100% honest with everyone. All right. We are on 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, right, down, right, up. To be 100% honest with everyone, all right. We are on 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, right, down, right, up. Oh my goodness, my voice is so freaking frustrating to listen to. Hang on, let's be extra gross. There we go, I think I covered up all bases. And now, we can begin. Hello everyone, my name is Max, also on LordEctro. Welcome to me fixing my camera. Welcome back to Bloodborne. On the last episode, okay, I'm gonna be 100% honest with you. The last few episodes of Bloodborne have been, without a doubt, supremely painful and just stupid. I did some digging into the Chalice Dungeons, and not like actually playing them, but just doing research on them, just seeing like what people's reaction were to them, if I was doing something vastly wrong, so on and so forth. And I learned a few interesting tidbits. First off, so the Bloodborne game and all Dark Souls games, once you beat them, you can do New Game Plus, right? You can go on and you can, you can replay the game, and the enemies will be harder, they'll have more health in some of the games or some moments, I don't remember exact, but like, there'll be more enemies, they'll be differently placed, they'll have more health, different movesets. Overall, how did my health get that low? How did my health get that low? What the fuck? And Molly, my sister's bulldog, literally just pushed me. That movement you just saw me do, that was because she pushed me. Yeah! HP gradually depletes, I didn't realize. Ooh, that is awkward. Well, let's just do this real quick. Might as well. Fuck it. And then... Anyway, I'm gonna load back in. I'm gonna load out somewhere and then load back in just for sake of like getting my health back. But oh actually wait, then I shouldn't have done it at all. Okay. Oh well. But so yeah, New Game Plus is a thing, it's a way to replay the game. The Chalice Dungeons don't scale with New Game Plus. They stay static. And to my understanding, this is because they are meant to be a challenge for New Game Plus to New Game Plus Plus. Those are some of the hardest bosses in the game, and I honestly don't think... And they're just raising numbers. I think, and we especially saw it when we fought Who's Her Nose to get the final... or Who's Its Nose, the Wet Nurse. Like, let's see. The core grants Mensa's audience with Murgo, but results in the stillbirth of their brains. Yep. Like, we killed the Wet Nurse. The final, there's three technical final bosses, because after this final boss, you could technically end the game. After the next final boss, you could technically end the game. It's because it's like the good... I'm gonna say the pacifist, the aggressive, and the true ending, or the secret ending, however you want to say it. We beat one of the final bosses like it was nothing, because we had to, because of how difficult the Chalice Dungeons were, we had to use all sorts of blood shit just to get anywhere close to having a chance. And because of that, I fully believe I was trying to tackle content that was New Game Plus or New Game Plus Plus kind of level things. And ultimately, I decided it's not worth it. I wasn't having fun. I like to apologize. For the past two or three streams with Bloodborne, I just hated life because I was trying to do these difficult, repetitive bullshit. And the prize at the very end is uncanny weapons and more dungeon and gems. That's it. That's all you get. Uncanny weapons are basically... Oh, uncanny and lost weapons. So you see here, right? Or let's just go to this one, right? So you have star triangle, and then you have some of them that are like this one where it's like star curve. Yeah, so uncanny and lost weapons are simply different combinations of those three. And maybe there's some stat difference and bullshit too, but I don't care. Like, I just felt like I'm done. Simple as that. Don't get me wrong, I love Bloodborne. When I started this series, bad place in my life, and I just wanted some happy. And Bloodborne is still a happy place, but I really don't think those Chalice Dungeons are anywhere near worth it. They just aren't. They're just not fun, so we're not going to do them anymore. We are going to finish the game and move on. And let's use these up. One. I was hoping with the insight she'd, like, get up or something. I guess I'll leave and come back. I'm gonna get her back up. Yeah, we had to spend all of our insight. We had to... Nah, don't get me wrong. It was fun for a bit. I liked playing with the church pick. I liked playing with the Rakio. I liked playing with the Boba Blade. But ultimately, it just was getting stupid. That Dark Beast is bullshit. Like, maybe they just really expect me to have, like double the length of hit points and double just maybe they I think the soft cap is like at level 50. Maybe they expected me to have level 50 every stat. Hey mom, love you. Alright, hang on, okay. We use number two. We use number three. Only three are required. And then lastly, we use number four. We got all of them. Let's see what mom thinks.
Gammon awaits you at the foot of the great tree.
Yep.
Go on, good hunter. Good hunter, farewell, good hunt.
So I've never fought these bosses before either. Because I remember the first time I played, I took the pacifist ending. They're just like, hey, time to go. Dream's ending. I'm like, geez, it is. Okay, I'll do it. And then I did it. And I was like, oh, the game's over. I think we should... I'm going to stick to my two favorites, Ludwig and Whirligig. We'll start with Ludwig, see where it goes. So, yeah, this is the final boss. I said earlier as a joke, this is probably going to be one of the shorter streams because I think in trying to push ourselves through the chalice, we have trivialized the rest of the game. We are way over-leveled for what we should probably be at. So I have a feeling this is going to go by really fucking easy. Now, granted, a lot of my stats are in things that most people probably wouldn't put levels in. Like, I imagine, and this is not me throwing shade when I say this, but I just can imagine. Most people probably put vitality, endurance, and whether or not they're focused on strength or skill. Like, you know, throwing all that in blood tinge and arcane and stuff just so I could use all the different toys. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Oh, yeah, there he is. But, yeah, so a lot of our stats came from just trying to, you know, do everything, but... Now it's time for this guy. The guy who I thought you were supposed to be able to talk to this entire game, but you couldn't. Wait a second, he has a peg leg. Oh my gosh, I never noticed that he has a peg leg.
Good hunter, you've done well.
I was supposed to be able to talk to this entire
game. The night is near its end. Now, I will show you mercy. You will die, forget the dream, and awake. Under the morning sun, you will be freed.
Yep, this is the end.
From this terrible hunter's dream.
So I chose the first time, submit your life. This time, he's like, well, guess I'm gonna have to force you out.
Dear, oh dear, what was it? The hunt, the blood, or the horrible dream?
That's always scary when someone who you see an entire game.
It doesn't matter.
A wheelchair just gets up. I'm gonna raise my volume a little bit.
It always comes down to the hunter's helper to clean up after these sorts of messes.
Oh dear. Here we go!
Tonight, Gammon joins the hunt.
I know everyone makes a joke, but da dee da da! Gammon is in Smash Bro! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! What a way to start a session! Whoa! Play it safe. I think he'll be trivialized, but that's... Oh! Oh yeah, this ain't gonna be trivialized. Wonderful. I was afraid of it being trivialized. Miss. Oh! That pull! So good! You're gonna think I should not be locked onto you. Oh, yep, and I am being called. I'm gonna close that. Sorry, Grandma, I was taking a phone call. What were you saying again? Ooh, okay, that plan did not work. Yeah, we, Hello, Joey, by the way. Yeah, we did that last session in a desperate attempt to get more insight to beat the one boss that I'm now saying fuck that to. Can we talk about this? Okay, I should quit playing with you. Just straight up, I should quit fooling around. Alright, here we go. Oh, I mistimed that. That's fine. Bleh. Oh, beautiful. Oh, that felt good. Ooh. What you got? Okay. Waiting for that. That's the kind of shit I do. Ooh. Ah! Ooh! That gun does some damage. Bleh, 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 bleh. Nice. Bleh, 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 bleh. Oh. That's fine. Oh! Whoa! Bleh, 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 bleh. Ah, never gets old. Ooh, that doesn't get old either, does it? Alright, here we go. You're out. Okay, did not think that was gonna catch me, so good job on your part. Oh, is he gonna explode? That seems like an explosion. Fuck you. That was an explosion, alright? Alright, noted. Whoop! Nope. Whoa. Let's see if I can catch you. Blah, 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 blah. The answer is yes, I can catch you. Blah, 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 blah. I'm gonna keep doing this because it's funny. Okay, so I can't make him flinch anymore. Okay. Whoa. That was cool. I really like that. Blah, 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 blah. You done goofed. You let me in. Ah. Ooh, ooh. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, come on. I just thought it. Ooh. And you switched shot types. Ah, almost got you with the blood. Ooh. Or with the auger. Alright, let's go, big guy. Ah, come on. He's doing a real good job of making sure I can't get near him. Got to trade these a little bit there, but it's fine. There we go. Hey! Oh, I have a wire. Unplug that wire. Hey, old hunter badge. I feel like that should have, like, I should have had a lot harder time with that, but I feel bad. I feel bad. Like, I buffed myself to oblivion just to deal with the Chalice Dungeons, and now it's like, here's the final boss, and I did it on my first try, and straight up, if you don't let me do the secret ending, I got all for you, babe. Oh, you're gross. God, you're freaking disgusting. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I don't know what that means. I'm too insidey for him. I really don't know what you're supposed to be. Let's go. Do I get all my health and shit back? Oh shit. Hey, can I heal? Hopefully this isn't a two-stage fight. I'm not gonna have to do that again. I have no idea how this is gonna work. Okay, great. Okay, great. Well, I'm gonna have to save for the bell. Okay, so you're all whippy and shit. And you're a real big fan of them jumpies. And you're a real big fan of them jumpies. Let me just work my... Oh my goodness, look at me chucking through his health. Oh my goodness. The chunkies. I don't know what that did. Just gonna kinda lean into you a little bit there. Oh. Something happened. I don't know what. Oh, it's bleeding blood. Ah, he got me. Come on. Oh. Yeah, I'm getting closer. I think I can kill you in time. And done. I trivialized fucking both bosses. I feel horrible. Holy shit, that's a lot of blood. I feel bad. I wish I never did the Chalice Dungeons, okay? Fucking the Chalice Dungeons.
Are you cold?
What? What?
Oh, good hunter.
Okay, so the way I understand it, ending one, you go home and everything's fine. Ending two, you replace German. Ending three, you replace the moon. Like, you became a bug, congratulations, you're the winner. It's like, am I really the winner here? But, yeah. I feel like an asshole. I feel like I would have had a lot more fun with that. With both those fights. I'm pretty sure they're separate fights. I'm pretty sure if I died, I could just go back, heal, and just keep running in, kind of a deal. But, I wish I didn't do the Chalice Dungeons. I really wish I didn't. I think I would have had so much more fun if I just went straight narrow, and just finished it. Like, everything about this game is great. I love this game to no end. I want everyone to know that. I want that to be on record. I think Bloodborne is a wonderful, wonderful game. I fucking hate the Chalice Dungeons. I hate them so much. They ruin everything. It's just painful, and it sucks, and it's not fun. You know, like the rest of the game, there's lore, and there's story, and there's individuality, and there's exploration, and there's like prizes to get and people to meet and all sorts of cool things, little lore bits and da 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 da. And the Chalice, there's shit nothing. There's nothing. There's just nothing. It's just pain and challenge, and it's not fun. It's not worth it. So yeah, that's basically just the game in a nutshell of, like, this game is wonderful in every way. Avoid the Chalice Dungeons. I had a wonderful time, though. I hope everyone enjoyed watching me play. I'm so sorry about the last few episodes. I got super salty and super tilted, and I'm sorry. Just being completely honest, I'm sorry. But, oh, that's so cool that they have them, like, all grouped together. So there's, like, Blood Minister, the Vile Blood Queen gets number 3? Imposter Doctor, Narrow-Minded Man, Lonely Old Deer, Transform Man, Critically Ill, Girl, Older, Father Gascoigne, Sister Adela, Retired Hunter, Vile Blood Hunter. This music is so sick. I love this music. It sounds so weird to say that, but I honestly really like this song. Like, I really do. Ludwig the Holy Blade, yep. Yeah. Research all patients. Baneful. Ah, the memories. It's such an immediately creepy song, and a memory that's tied to it is... So, I know I mentioned this before. I've been really getting into Dungeons & Dragons, and me and my friends play every week. And we're all essentially, like, very new to the game, so... It was between me and my friend Ethan, and we were just like, okay, who wants to start this campaign? Like, who wants to start a full-blown campaign? He said, I'll do it. And he said, I'll do it, because he was a lot more cool with winging it than I was. And, just in a nutshell, he put us up against this elf who transformed into a shapeshifter, and this was the song he chose to play in the background. He was immediately just like, oh, shit, because we're all having flashbacks to the fight with the wet nurse. Which is a blast. That fight's fun. That fight is really fun, just in general. God, I love this game. The DLC was great. I never did the DLC before this. I loved it. I thought it was wonderful. Like, the Orphan was a tough fight, but fun as all get out. I still can't believe I beat What's-Her-Face on the second try. With the first, I was basically just goofing around and, like, trying to watch her. Like... The lore, the fights, the environments, all fun, all just an absolute blast. Until you get to the Chalice Dungeon, then it's just like, I fucking hate this. Like, I want to pretend they don't exist. I want them to not exist in general. Yeah, Jalen, you do throw out a good point. Like, to fix that problem, you now have to do New Game Plus. And maybe I will. Maybe not now. But maybe I will in the future. On my own. And not on stream. Definitely not going to do it on stream. I would not put you guys through the same game twice. My hair looks awful. I cannot fucking get over how off. I miss having long hair. And it's like, get a haircut so you look good for some family pictures. And I'm like, okay, sure. And I'm just like, God, I need my hair longer than this. Yeah. Just try it. Just try New Game Plus, you mean? Well, I mean... I could run in and do it for, like, a little bit, but I don't want to, like, I don't want to continue the series in New Game Plus. You know what I mean? Like, basically, I'm going to walk outside, and unless I see something, like, immediately different, I'm going to be like, nope, and just turn around. But, yeah, I love this game. I think this game is wonderful. But I'm also glad to see it go, because the only content remaining was absolutely painful and not worth it, and... If you hear that sound, that's my sister's dog, Molly, chewing on a squeaky toy who just brought it to my leg. You adorable, adorable dog. You are so freaking cute. Hey, real quick, let me just, like, absolutely ruin the green screen. This might look weird. Can you see her? That's my sister's dog. Her name's Molly. She is as cute as all... Oh, hang on. She is cute as all buttons. And that's my sister... And that's my dog, Jenna, who just barked. Even though she didn't want to be in the office. So now she's going to bark outside. Because that's what she does. But, you're saying just try and go to the first boss? Sure. All right, fine, Joe. What? You're on. We're not going to make it the rest of the series. We're done with this series at this stream, but sure. For old time's sake. Let's go beat up the first boss. See if there's anything really different, you know?
Good. We'll signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion.
Why would...
Oh, don't you worry.
Oh, wait, this is the first cutscene, isn't it?
Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
Yeah, I don't think this is actually, like, lore, everything's looping. I think this is just the game's way of being like, let's just walk you straight into New Game Plus. Kind of a deal. Cause yeah, we use a blood transfusion, and then it's the bloody wolf, right? Yep, bloody wolf. With the really long middle finger. God, it's horrifying. I don't know why he tries to touch me like that. It's so weird. Ah, you fell on my operating table, an asshole. Also, are my clothes already different too? Like in the, I think my clothes are already different in the cutscene. Creepy, creepy things.
Ah, you found yourself a hunter.
Wait, hang on. Ah, you found yourself a hunter. I still have all my gear. If I remember correctly, Yeah, it looks like I only lost out on the keys. I want to see what this is, though. It's gone before. Yeah, I want to see what those new weapons are and play with that. Seek pale blood to transcend the hunt. Yeah, so it's the same shit as before, right? Does not open from this side. Oh, yeah, that's right. You have to go back to it to talk to it, don't you? I remember for sure. Oh, seduction or oh, corruption. Let's go kill ourselves. A giant demon dog. I have no health or ways to heal. That thing has very little health. Doop, doop. Okay, so they still drop me just bone shards. Okay, thank goodness I got some health now. Kind of cut it close to the wire with... Yeah, well, I'm going to be honest with you. I'm having good memories again, but this looks very much the same. I mean, they're handing me blood vials, which I appreciate, but this is looking super similar. Are they? Oh, they're still dudes. I forget who, okay, someone really raised your health. Okay, that's an indicator if I ever saw one. Alright. Okay. I remember someone saying that, like, at a certain point, like, all the citizens turn into, like, the Yharnam cleric beasts. Or just, like, beasts in general. I don't know. I don't know which. I don't know the details. I just remember someone saying that. I was like, oh, that's cool. Yeah, I'm just gonna climb up here now. Well, do I do the normal thing I do and explore, or do I just gun straight? I don't remember that sound before. Alright,
I'm Gil. You must have had word, but I'm best, whatever.
Yeah, it's same.
Deep with it, I have that.
Yeah, it's the same.
Across the deep, I have that.
Yeah, it's the same thing as before. You know, let's go just for sake of getting some healies and gain those two levels, but. Let's see. Do-do-do. Oh, yeah, that's right. I love that. Like, I go and rest at the lantern because I'm like, yeah, why not? And then they're just like, oh, yeah, that's right. You were supposed to be dead. Oh, no. See? You dead. Check it out. Ain't this some cool shit? This some cool shit, right? For the record, you're the moon. Oh, yeah. And I guess I get to... I'll take the threaded cane and the blunderbuss. Thank you. And the Chalice Dungeons are all still there. All right, let's see what the special thing is. Okay, the burial, is that it? The burial blade? Oh. Moonlight Blade, we already have that. Cause Parasite. I think we have all these. In fact, we have all these. Piercing Rifle, Evelyn, Cannon, Gatling Gun, Flame Surfless. Okay, nothing new there. Germans. Give me a second, girl. Hang on. And then just for sake of simplicity, snag that. All right, let's give it a whirl. All right, okay, so first and foremost, this thing looks like a giant bone. Secondly, big, heavy. Yeah, it feels very heavy. Okay, big horizontal. Okay, cool. Let's switch to this. The big scythe. I am the Animu! That feels good. Ooh, wait, I'm doing the... I don't rush forward like he does, though. Oh, that's just a big... Look, I mean, this feels alright! Yeah, okay, we'll play with it for a little bit. Why not? Molly is chewing on the squeak toy again. Can't go to there. Interesting. What about here? Get anything? Uh-huh. Oh, wait, I can buy them all again. Don't know why I want two of the same, but... Okay, cool. So, we can play with rocks. Where's the old man? Am I gonna find the old man in the wheelchair, and is he gonna look just like me? Is that what's gonna happen? It's gonna be me as an old man in a wheelchair. Is that what I'm gonna find? I'm gonna find myself? All right, sure, let's play with this weapon for a little bit. And then, just for sake of making it so it's not, like, completely useless. And wrap. Repair. Blood gem. The burial blade. Let's just ridiculously scale this bullshit up. Nah. Oh, wait. Oh, it has a natural arcane attack built in. Nice. Although that probably means I can't, whatchamacallit. Right. Alright, okay, so that's a start. Okay, screw the kin. Good enough. Oh. Hi. Sup, asshole.
Aha. Welcome to the eye. You're sure to be enough. Just go out, you know. This was
what happens if I kill him?
Save the work. You're well even.
So creepy how he says that. You can use the doll even if it pleases you. It's like you. That you make that sound sexual.
The work. You're welcome, even the dog. Should it please you?
You whisper and you're trying to make it look like Lady Maria. Fuck you. You're a creepy old man. I like you. Okay, so we can't teleport to wherever we want. That's fine. Abandoned doll. All right, fuck it. Let's just go. Let's go. Let's see if we can super fast. Like, okay, so Joe, when you say just try and go to the first boss, I'm curious, what do you have in mind when you say that? Because you sound like there's something very specific, and I'm curious. First thing I'm gonna try to use the thing, the shell. I'm gonna switch this to the Whirligig because I want to. Alright. Nope. Can't use the shell on this. That is a downer. Yeah, I'm pretty certain. I'm pretty certain. That we could just sprint through like 90% of this. Like I said, not too worried about. Okay, that has a deceptively small range. I don't know if I like that. I don't know if I like that. Like, it looks like it should be reaching a lot farther than it actually does. Sup, bitch? Wanna see a cool trick? Ooh. Yeah, let's just go start a fight. Sup, bitch? Oh, I missed it. Yeah, it has a deceptively short range, which is the opposite of what you normally like to hear. That's unfortunate. Oh, stop. And bleh.
You are cursed.
Ah, you're
cursed. Oh, sucks to suck.
And done. Okay, let's see. Are any of them different? There's still the giant beastie. There's still a lot of dudes. Not seeing much of a difference so far. Bleh, bleh, bleh. This weapon is objectively weaker than my weapon that I've forged with the blood of gods and bullshit. And bleh, bleh, bleh. Hey, wanna see a trick? Bleh, 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 bleh. Oh. Oh, you ruined my fun. What an asshole. Ow. I can't believe you have more range than my Whirligig. Yep. Wait! What level are you? Oh, like 156. Yeah, I'm level 156 right now. I'm way over-leveled. Which is the other reason... Like, let me just show you. Yeah, 156. Which is the other reason I feel so bad about those final two fights. Because I just stomped through like it was nothing. Ooh, that hit a lot harder than I thought it was going to. Here we go. Ow. Okay, that's actually hurting a little bit. Okay, those bullets are actually kind of painful. Hang on. Got you. And then... But imagine the Burial Blade with its arcane scaling. If you're doing an arcane build, would be pretty great. I'm definitely feeling the power difference, though. But that's because this is, what, plus 4 or 5? As compared to what I normally use, which is plus 10. Excuse me. Oh, ah, come on. I wanted to get the... Oh, that's a dude. There you go. Let me just pick this up. And then let me just pick this up. Because we're going to need that blood. I'm going to kill those dudes. Let's try with this. Whoa, pop. Oop. Curse you and your pole arms. You're a pole arm bullshit. Kill this guy real quick. Dodge out of the way. Get you. You want to try it? There you go. There you go. It's going to go a small power trip. Just real, real quick and easy. We'll find our way to the final. Find our way to the final boss and rip out his heart through his butt. And we'll call it a day. Like, I'm kind of debating how many of these things I should even bother picking up. Jailwood, was this always here? Was this always a thing? I could just summon Father Gascoigne. That's just a thing I can do. Like, I could just summon him. I could just summon Father Gascoigne right now. I'm debating, maybe I shouldn't do it. Like, wait, hold on. Did I not get insight yet in the original run through here? Is there something gave me insight around here, but I don't know what. That's... Oop. Ah! There you go. I could just... Come on, there you go. I could just summon... Father Gaston. Will it make a difference? Oh, mouse stamina. Didn't realize. Excuse me. Ooh. I wonder if this thing has like duration or anything. This scythe. Be really cool if it did. Okay, they look the same. Like, I'm looking for differences, and to be honest, I'm not seeing any. Other than, I could totally summon Father Gascoigne. Which as a concept is crazy to me. Alright, which one of y'all motherfuckers want to go? I choose you. Perfect. Alright, let's go, bitch. Blah! Oh, get wrecked. Bleh, bleh, bleh. Yep, oh. Now they're starting to gang up. Oh, okay. This is bad. I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. Don't make me take out the big boy toy on you, assholes. Jump out. There you go. That's one. Hey. Oh, come on. I wanted to be cool. Why didn't you let me be cool? There you go. You can also summon in the first playthrough as well. Ow. I guess I just never did. Does it change his fight at all? Does it affect that storyline at all? Or is it just like, oh, hey, here he is, and like he just went nuts just now? Or like something to that effect? I don't know. Because I was under the impression, like... Wait, what did it say? Hidden pathways ahead. Oh, that's very nice of you to say that. We're not going to go down that path. There's no point. Oh, shortcut to blah. I don't care. Like, unless suddenly this boss is 8 times harder, I am really not afraid of him. I'm really not. Oh. Please carry on in my stead. Aww. Ah, come on. Fun killing birds. Whoop. Yeah, I was under the impression that, like, he's way crazy. So if you could summon him, is that, like, another dream? Or is that, like... Alright, so yes, we got this in case it gets a little rough. But we got... Ooh, remember fire. We have fire. Alright, let's see how you're different, big guy. Come on, let's go. Okay, he looks the same. Okay. I can't do fire paper either. Bullshit. Well, let's see what's different with you. Yeah, I fought your brother who was on fire. He was actually harder. That's a lot of health. I missed. That's a lot of health on this big boy. I can't move. See if I can do this with the scythe. Well, actually, no. Yeah, that's it. It's not that he has so much more health. Ow. Okay, that hurt a little bit. I guess let's just test something. Ow. Oh. Yeah, it's the weapon. It's not him. It's the weapon. Oop, there you go. Oop, there you go. Alright, I could have hit him during that. Did his horns get bigger? Did his horns get bigger? I'm out of stams. I thought I was gonna get him with that. Really cool. Yeah, it looks like he went into his super form way quicker. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay, let's go. Alright. Really just keep doing that. It does nothing. Gotta spit out. Yep, okay. Ow. Okay, back up, back up. Back up. There you go. It looks like a grabby. Boom. That did like nothing. Ow. God, compared to other bosses, his movement seems so slow now. And so, like, half-hearted. Almost like he's sick. God, it. Try it again. F the button. Alright, 285. That's a little bit stronger than my normal hits. Nope. I am bullying this poor man. There you go, just more bullying. I am absolutely bullying him. No doubt. The scaling will continue and later bosses will absolutely kill me, but right now, I'm enjoying this small power trip. Oh, wow. Yeah, we're just gonna play Tracy's. Okay, let's play Tracy's. Just gonna... Your incredibly small torso, I'm just gonna... for style. Alright, second phase. Nope. Alright, Jael, would be honest with me. What did you think was gonna happen? Like, you talked like something was gonna happen, man. Like, what's going on? Like, come on, give me some insight, man. Give me some insight on your head. What was supposed to happen? Just gonna teleport out. Like this. Come on, man. Be honest. What was supposed to happen? Because I don't think anything happened. Hi, Mom.
Honorable Hunter, and I, you will hand me to Imbol. Did you speak with Gim? He was a hunt. He is obscure. Still, he's such. Very well.
Let's see. Boop. Thanks, Mom. Love you.
Farewell. Good. May you.
I want you to see the difference. I mean, they had more health in general. You know, the numbers. The numbers got bigger. I'm sorry, it's hard to tell because I feel like what is still just an absurd level difference. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to sit here and be a butthead. Promise. I know it's like Max, you usually are being a butthead, but no, I promise. I'm not just sitting here trying to be a butthead. Like I was actually sitting here and wondering what the difference was. I'm sorry. Give you, I got whatever you want. Yeah, weapons are repaired. The ultimate winner of what turned out to be my favorite weapons of trying to use everything was, I'd say, a tie between Ludwig and the Whirligig. Close second, a four-way tie between the Church Pick, Boa Blade, Chikage, and Rikuya. Like, these are like the honorable mentions. Yeah, like those four, they're like the honorable mentions, but Whirligig and Ludwig are still the winners. I kind of like the Burial Blade, but not really. Like, I miss the ability to flip on the shell, you know what I mean? But, yeah. Series complete. Final loadout. Here it is, if y'all are curious. And boom, final loadout. I'm gonna Google. Oh, hey, I forgot to close the YouTube window. Alright, let's just see here. Okay. Bloodborne. What changes in New Game Plus? Just to see if there's any, like, immediate X is different. Let's see. Changes to the game. Enemies deal increased damage and have more health. The percentage increase of damage and health of enemies is greatest in the earlier areas, with enemies in later areas receiving a smaller percentage. Does not apply to the chalice. They drop more money. Even when you go to New Game Plus, you can still be summoned by people from NG or summon people from NG as long as they meet matchmaker requirements. Some shop items prices increase. If you have the DLC, you will not be able to access until you defeat Vicar Amelia at our Whistaway Cathedral Ward. If you have already found unique items in the first playthrough, such as Hunter's Tools and Rules, they will be replaced with common items such as Madman's Knowledge or Cold Blood. What? I still have the. Oh wait, I only got one cold blood. Ah, oh, damn it! You took my bastard! Can't believe you took that from me. What asshole! Let's see. What will carry over New Game Plus? Level, blood, insight. Consumables, weapons and armor, carol runes, badges, armor sets, Chalice Dungeons, workshop tools. See what does it carry over? Keys, unlocked doors and elevators, shortcuts, umbilical cords. I have a blood drunk. Your cold blood does not disappear. You must have used it. No, I meant the There's the one amulet that you get from the one amulet you get from Gascoigne's wife. I never used it. And it was in there, so. Let's see. Yeah, interesting. Okay, so I was hoping for like enemies would change and bullshit, but maybe that's not in this game. Well, yeah, that's it. But up, up, and end of Bloodborne. God, it feels weird. It feels weird. Doesn't feel triumphant like it should, because I'm a bloody cheater. But I had fun. I had a lot of fun. I hope you guys had fun too. And Joe, was since you're here to actually witness this, hope you had fun. But set down the controller. It is now time for a new series, and one that we're going to be pretty much immediately starting. We're gonna end the stream, and then like we're gonna end the stream like normal, and then give me like 5 to 10 minutes to like let the dogs out, and then get it set up, and then we'll be right back into streaming again, probably for 3 hours total. So, you know, 4 hour total stream today should be pretty fun. We are going to be playing. We are going to be playing Code Vein. The basically the Dark Souls, but it's anime game. And fair warning, I played it for like 20 minutes just to see like, hey, because basically what I was warned, it was like what I was warned about Nier Automata, that like, hey, is this gonna be just booby anime girl time, or is this actually gonna be a fun game? And Nier Automata proved me wrong in a major way. It was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed it. So I'm giving Code Vein the same benefit of the doubt. You know, I walked in for 20 minutes and then was just like, okay, let's see what this is like. Okay, this seems fair. This seems fun. I already really like the battle system. But, yeah, we're going to be playing Code Vein. I've never played it before besides that 20 minutes. Let's have some fun. So, if I can breathe properly. I have the coronavirus. No, I don't. So, let's end the episode off here. We'll be right back in just about 5 to 10 minutes or so. Thank you all so much. Announcements for Facebook, Twitter, for the streams and bullshit, bagoo. But this will be put on YouTube as soon as I can bother to, which I probably won't. Actually, dogs are pretty chill right now, so maybe I won't need to let them out anything. Yeah, let's end the episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. We'll be back in about 5 to 10 minutes, and I will see you then. There we are. All right, thank you all for coming. Bye.